A new Biden administration rule is set to go into effect that will force homebuyers with good credit to pay higher mortgage rates and fees to subsidize those with riskier credit ratings. The new rule, which begins May 1st, is part of the Federal Housing Finance Agency's push for affordable housing. 30 years.